James, the leader of the early church in Jerusalem, writes a letter to Christians in the midst of life's hardships. At the center of his epistle, he tells of two kinds of wisdom, earthly wisdom and the wisdom from above. What wisdom have we gained after the solemn events of September 11th, 2001? What learnings have we acted upon? On Sunday, we will mark the 20th anniversary of 9/11. I hope you'll be among us.